ball toss. She goes again. Could be a chance at long on. And what a catch! Spectacular work by Katherine Brunt in the deep. There is the moment. Shefali Verma goes again. And once too many, she falls to 63. Eccleston gets the wicket. But Katherine Brunt, goodness gracious me, that is some catch.
This is a massive moment in the game. They know Shefali Verma is the danger player for India. Katherine Brunt, she couldn't get her with the ball. But I tell you what, she's got her in the field. This is a stunning catch from Katherine Brunt, the oldest player in the England team, the most competitive player in this England team.